people, please make sure your shoelaces are tied tight and your belt is on the second to last hole, because here we go! Game on!
Gills Malak again, I think. This pace up, it'll be perfect. Huh. Can't think of who that goalie is. Yeah, that's not ringing a bell at all.
Man, do you think it's possible to top that first period? I'm not sure either, but we're about to find out. Second period game plan back underway.
Is Milush.
Hurts.
Who did we get first on that? Was it Indiana? Modena for Minnesota or Dallas? Oh, yeah. We only had him somehow, though. No, he played all the time.
Goalie decided not to play it there, folks. So we'll just take a cheeky little restart here. Action, back off.
Alright, Fuzz, we need to get a couple goals here.
Coming up shortly.
We need your kitty luck. Come here. Where I need to give you a rub. Hey, Porker. You did play for Detroit? Huh. What? For real? Presti got it.
Fans, I just got back from a quick breaky break. And now to my friend, I see you've gone a wee bit quiet. Let's remedy that. Ha-ha. If you're here to see some puck go into net, let me hear you make some noise.
Is it? They're gonna snipe on the PS. No. Crusty.
And we're back to playing some hockey. Folks, remember, keep an eye out for those pucks. Oh, he was sure with that thunderous hit.
Anybody? It's everybody. Tom Sickle.
Great game of threes action here tonight. We're going to take a short intermission here, and there's no better time for you to make your way up to one of our many merchandise stalls on the concourse level. Buy yourself a threes t-shirt, which Bob and I will happily sign after the game. Welcome back, folks. We've got two teams here giving it their all. Close game of threes here as we get back to it. Game on!
Presti.
And play is back underway after a quick stop from the goalie.
No.
And he puts it behind. Hammers in. That'll work.
Oh.
How did he get a piece of that one? Patrick Wah.
In.
This game is a close one. We'll head right into intermission.
All right, we gotta get two here. Forecheck.
Comes up huge with the trapper.
Where is it? Oh, you got it. I guess we can go out and try it again. Can you hear me? When I call your name, it's kinda scary. It's like I'm calling the dead. And late at night when I'm thinking about it, I can chase the horrible eight. I could be a coward and run away. This time I don't wanna, I'm in your face. I pull up on you, I'm at your door. You better answer, I know you're home. Wait, hold up, play that, you will play it again. Seems to be a lot of heads lately. What's that? Yep. Heads. Next up is a minus three, bro. Perfect.
Oh, this is getting interesting. The next player to score will deliver a tremendous blow. Negative three. Body checking in the last week. Oh, he got crushed. What a hit.
Oh my God.
contact, and only for the mighty who can withstand that kind of punishment. Okay, fans, we're right back at it. Throw your hands up if you want to see some goals. Gets his leg on it. Big stop.
Oh.
What a monstrous hit on that play. Full contact there. During intermission, but make sure you got yourself planted in that seat for the start of the next one. Okay, my people, we got plenty of threes action still to come. I suspect the barrage of goals is just around the corner, so let's get this place hopping. We're playing some hockey. The attendee denies the breakaway opportunity. Monstrous hit! Incredible save from the Hall of Famer, Patrick Waugh. And another puck is sent careening out of play. Hey, these things are cheap, you know. I'm not paying for these ones.
Yeah, I don't know. All-Star uniform, maybe? Hmm. Hmm.